We are loving Justin Bieber's latest single, Love Yourself, and clearly we're not alone because the song has been covered by some of today's most incredible artists. Today we're checking out five of the hottest Love Yourself covers out there right now on Clever Newsfeed. Up first, Fifth Harmony's Camila Cabello shared an Instagram post of herself having a little acoustic jam session where she played and sang the song solo. Keep it on my own, 'cause if you like, Camila's soulful and stripped-down version of the ballad is a reminder of just how talented the 18-year-old 5H singer truly is. But please don't pull a Zayn on Fifth Harmony. Camila, we don't know if we could handle it. Up next is Stitches crooner Shawn Mendes, who did a version of the song on a keyboard. But we have to warn you with this one, you might actually fall in love with Shawn Mendes in a very real way after watching this. I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on, but now I know I'm better sleeping on my own. Right? We warned you. Well, thanks to that, we all collectively have a huge crush on the same guy. I'm calling dibs, even though that means nothing. Another amazing cover comes from the cover queen herself, Pia Mia, who sang the song a cappella to the track while chilling on what looks like a very comfortable bed. Know that my mama don't like you and she likes everyone. And I never lied to admit that I was wrong. The only downside to Pia's cover is that it's only 12 seconds long. Come on, girl, you can't tease us with your talent like that. Up next is The Vamps, who took time out of their busy world tour to do a beautiful, simplified version of Justin's Love Yourself, just for fun. I'm better sleeping on my own, 'cause if you like the way you look that much, baby, you should go and love yourself. Not easy to split a song sung by a solo artist with four others, but these guys did it, and they did it awesomely. Our final favorite cover comes from the crazy talent that is Alessia Cara. You've probably heard Alessia cover Taylor Swift's Bad Blood and Drake's Hotline Bling, but you've not heard anything until you've heard her belt out Love Yourself. My mama don't like you, and she likes everyone. And I never liked to admit that I was wrong. Oh, come on, doesn't that make you want to trap her voice in a jar so you can listen to it whenever you want, a la Ursula and the Little Mermaid? No? Too far? All right, fair enough. But you gotta admit, she is pretty incredible. So now I wanna know who you think has the best cover of Love Yourself. Get the conversation started in the comments section or hit me up at Danielle Robay on Instagram or Twitter and let me hear all of your thoughts. After that, be sure to click right here for the hottest Hotline Bling covers. Thanks for joining me here on Newsfeed. I'm your host, Danielle Robay, and I'll see you next time. Click to the left for songs you didn't know were written by Ed Sheeran, and to the right for the best songs from Bieber's Purpose.